Hello, Doris. You want to do me a favor? Help me load the next order? You're no lady, Doris. Far from it.
Did we all remember to bring our homework assignments today? We didn't? Well, we know what happens to little boys and girls who don't do their homework. Okay, class is over. Did you hear me? Class is over! Okay. I'm just gonna have to make another example. Surprise! I know you're there, Warwick. You know something? You just saved me a trip to your office. I may be desperate for work, but I'm not desperate enough to...
Thank you.